Good morning, dear students. Today we will learn about multiples. What is a multiple? One example is here. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8. Here 2, 4, 6, 8 are the multiples of 2. 2, 4, 6, 8 are the multiples of 2. All the multiples are divisible by 2. All the multiples are divisible by 2. That is 2, 4, 6, 8 are 2 divided by 2, 4 divided by 2, 6 divided by 2, 8 divided by 2. There is no remainder. There is no remainder. That is, all the multiples are divisible by 2. The multiple of a number is that leaves no remainder when divided by that number. That is, 8 divided by 2 equal to 4. There is no remainder. Next, multiples of 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15, etc. are the multiples of 3. Multiples of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 twos are 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, etc. are the multiples of 4. There is no limit for the multiples. There is no limit for the You can find 3 tens are, 3 twenties are, 2, 3, 3 into 25 times. Then you can find any multiple of 3 or 4, any number. There is no limit to the number of multiples. Then every number is a multiple of 1. That is 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 3, 3 ones are 3, 4 ones are 4, 5 ones are 5, 6 ones are 6. That is, every number is a multiple of 1. Every number is a multiple of 1. A multiple of a number is either greater than or equal to the number itself. A multiple of a number either greater than or equal to the number itself. That you know, 3 ones are 3. That is the smallest multiple is 3, and the greatest, I don't know, means we cannot find it, etc. are the 3 twos are, 3 threes are, 3 fours are, etc. are the multiples. Then a multiple is equal to the number itself or greater than. That is, here one number 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 36, 6 are 36, etc. That is, the first multiple of 6 is 6. Third multiple is 18. Sixth multiple is 36. That is, first multiple means 6 ones are 6. Second multiple, 6 twos are 12. Fourth multiple, 6 fours are 24. That is, first multiple is 6. Next, common multiples. 4. Multiple of 4s are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, etc. are the multiples of 4. The next, 6. Multiple of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, etc. are the multiples of 6. Next is the common multiples. Here, common multiples, 4, 8, no, there is 12 is in 4 and 6. Then, the common multiple is 12. Next number, 24 is common. That is, common multiples are 12, 24, next 36, 48, etc. are the common multiples of 4 and 6. Common multiples are 12, 24, etc. are the common multiples of 4 and 6. Then, in these, least multiple, smallest multiple, least multiple, common multiple is 12. Least common multiple is 12. least common multiple means LCM. Least common multiple means LCM. That is, LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. LCM of 4 and 6 is 12. Multiple of 4 and 6 are here. Common multiples are 12, 24, etc. Then 12 is the least multiple. Then least multiple means LCM. LCM of 4 and 6 is 12.